Hi friends! Welcome back to my channel. You are probably watching this video because you are starting an online business and you are thinking of hiring a business coach. In this video, I will share with you what is business coaching and how it works, how to know if you are ready to hire a business coach, and also the things to take note when you are hiring a business coach. So a business coach is like an instructor or a trainer to help you through your business, whether it's to keep track of your progress or to really push you to achieve your goals. So imagine that you want to be a swimming athlete. What you would do is to hire a swimming coach, someone who is experienced, to help you keep track of your progress, to push you through your practices, to help you refine your techniques and to, you know, correct your mistakes and to really push you to achieve your swimming goals, to be that professional swimming athlete that you want to be. A business coach is a similar thing. You would hire someone who is experienced and has the right knowledge to help you power through your progress to achieve your business goal. Typically, this is how an online business coaching package will look like. It lasts for about 3 to 6 months long. You will get a personalized coaching plan or a roadmap that suits your needs or your business goals. You will get X amounts of one-on-one private coaching sessions. Usually it's run online because it's more convenient through video conferencing tools like Skype or Zoom. In between these coaching sessions, you would also get unlimited messaging or voice support to help you through your business journey. So usually during these one-on-one private coaching calls, you would talk about your goals and to work on your marketing or your sales strategy, to work on all the things that you need to do to power through your business. Basically, a coach is like your mentor. They really help you, you know, nitpick all the mistakes that you do and to refine them and to really power through your strategies to get to where you want to go. So how to know if you are ready to hire a business coach? For me personally, I had a few businesses that failed before I get into where I am today. And so when I started to have this idea for this online business that I have, I really wanted to make sure that I get started on the right foot. So I signed up for many online courses and I was listening to a lot of podcasts. I was learning a lot of information, but I was having troubles to, like, you know, puzzle all them together to do it on my own. And so I ended up not making much progress on my own. And at the same time, I was trying to, like, find friends that I can talk to about all these problems. But most of my close friends, they are still in a more traditional career route where they are mostly working in corporate and they are used to being in a rat race. I am pretty much the only one among my close friends who is kind of entrepreneur, want to do my own thing and want to do everything. So I felt quite lonely in this journey. And I know that in a lot of the podcasts that I listen to, they say that you need a mentor to help you get through this. And so, like, I was trying to look for mentors, but it was just so hard to find someone who is doing something similar that I want to do, like an online business, but who is also like an Asian and or like a Southeast Asian who understands my struggles. And so, like, I failed to find my mentor. And that was when, like, I started considering coaching. I was getting exposed to this idea when I saw a couple of my university friends. They started their business successfully because they had coaches to support them and to guide them through that journey. So what I did is I kind of lurk around the Facebook community group that I was in, and I kind of spotted someone that I felt like could be my good coach, and, you know, the rest is history. I found someone who suits my need and I was really able to power through my business. So my tip for you to find out if you are ready to hire a coach is, if you are serious about taking your business to the next level, you are sick of treating this like a side project that you are not sure is gonna work out, so you could just kind of tell your friends, like, yeah, I'm trying this thing, but I'm not sure. You are really serious in taking this to the next level. You wanna make it big, then you are ready. You are also ready to hire a business coach if you want to fast track your business journey. You are sick of trying out different online courses and trying to do things on your own and not seeing results. That was where I was at. I was like trying to put things to myself and I realized that, yeah, like I need someone to guide me through this so that I can save the time in all this trial and error to really achieve results faster. I've heard this in my friend Kelly Trek's podcast a lot and I really couldn't agree more, is that you can try to start your own business on your own. You can learn on yourself and do it on your own, trial and error. You might succeed in like 5-10 years because you wanted to try things out, or you have the option to pay more and to invest in your business to find someone to guide you and fast track this to achieving success in a year or two. There is a huge difference in the time that you achieve and the money that you can make during this journey. And so if you want to fast track your business journey, hire a coach. You are also ready to hire a business coach if you feel really lonely in this business journey. Your friends, they don't understand what you're trying to do, and that ideal mentor that you have, they are just always so busy and you are not able to take their time and work with them. Lastly, you are ready to hire a coach if you have the right budget. Okay, so this is really tricky and I want to talk more about it. So a typical coaching package, a business coaching package, the price ranges a lot. It ranges from like $1,500 to like $15,000, and that depends on who the coach is and the quality of coaching that you are going to get. Of course, someone with way more experience, someone who is way up there, is able to give you higher values. So if you have the money to go for that coach, go, because it's going to give you so much value. And if you don't have that budget to hire an expensive coach, hire someone who is cheaper. The key about hiring a coach is that these coaches that you hire, they are a few steps ahead of you. They have already been through what you've been through and they can guide you and to share with you all the mistakes that they have. A lot of these coaches who are cheaper, they might be, you know, less up there, less famous, but they are ahead of you in this journey and they can definitely still give you the values that you need. You have to keep in mind that hiring a business coach is an investment that helps you to fast track your business. I personally gotten my first paid client, my first income, my first revenue before my coaching session ended. Like 2 months into my coaching session, I was able to power through and to really get my first paid gigs. So it kind of compensates for the fact that you are investing a lot because you are getting returns really quickly too. So I definitely think that business coaching is an investment with high returns for your business. All right, things to take note when you are hiring a business coach. The first thing is you want to find a coach that shares similar values as you do. For me personally, I cared a lot about being authentic in my brand, so I made sure to find a coach who shares similar values and does the same thing. And if you are someone who cares about, like, you know, hustle, hustle, hustle and get quick results, you might want to get a coach that shares that way, because I personally care a lot about my mental health and I can't do that hustle, hustle, hustle thing. So yeah, you want to find someone who shares the values that you have. Secondly, you want to find a coach that has the expertise that you need most help with. For example, do you need more help in building a strong, authentic personal brand? Or do you need more help in social media strategy, particularly Instagram strategy? Or maybe you need help in e-commerce and you need someone who is more experienced in that. You definitely want to find a coach that has the right expertise that you need for your business. And lastly, like the third thing that I want to say is, when you are hiring a coach, I wouldn't care much about the certifications or the qualifications that they have. Because you need to know that coaching is one of those things that one is able to get better by experience, by the people that they work with, and by more trainings and by more practices and by more hands-on experiences. Big coaches like Tony Robbins, Gabrielle Bernstein, they all didn't have certifications when they first started, and look where they are today. They are transforming lives. They are saving people from depression. And you know, that, and they didn't have certifications. So what I'm trying to say is, certification doesn't matter that much. K care more about the values and the expertise and the help that they are able to help you with. So personally, I am a business and branding coach. My specialty lies around building an authentic personal brand, starting an online service-based business, and to also help people through video content strategy. And if you are thinking of hiring a business and branding coach, and if you are thinking that I might be a good fit for you, I highly encourage you to schedule a free 30 minutes discovery call with me. In this call, we can talk about your goals, your plans, where you are at your business, and how we are able to strategize it and take it to the next level. In this call, you will also be able to talk to me in person and to really see if we have the chemistry to work well together. It is free. There is no strings attached. I just wanted to make sure that, everyone has the chance to really get to know me in person before they hire me to be their coach. So I highly recommend you to schedule a call today if you are thinking of hiring a business coach. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell if you do, and watch these two videos if you love more girl boss and also motivational content on my channel. I'll see you in my next one next week. Bye! Bye! Bye 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 bye!